This is our beautiful game. This is the face of pain, the look of joy, the thrill of the goal, the weave and bob, the knowing nod. This is weekends past and many to come. This is the experienced head and the speed of the young. The weekend is for battle, not for flight or fear. The wait is over. The Victory League is here.
Oh, Today, Rangers played very, very well. And congratulations to them. I thought they were very good. I thought we didn't limit our mistakes in our defensive third and really gave them opportunities to score from areas that were pretty dangerous, and they did. I thought their set plays were good. The two goals in the first half were both from set plays, and they actioned those very, very well. Score from our mistakes, or did they score from their good play? And again, I thought three goals they scored were from our mistakes. And if we can limit those mistakes and keep possession of the ball a bit longer, I think we'll do well. But at the end of the day, I'm under no illusions where we are in the mix of things. It's going to be a big year for us, big learning curve. There's not a lot of experience in our side, so we've got to get games under their belt. And it's disappointing, but that's sport.
Very good. Very good. First go at the state league, victory league. It's very happy to get off with a big win. Was it 5 or 6?
Five,
definitely. It was a great result.
Yeah, very happy that we got the first win. We all just knew the game was going to be tough, and I'm not good at this, Walter, so you keep it down. It was a difficult game for me personally, yes.
So what were the things that came out of this game for you, Peter?
We've got a lot of work to do. We've got a lot of work to do on all our shape and possession and things like that. It's a good league. I think anybody who saw the first game was a good league. It's good to see people up from home about watching the game. It's terrific.
Shane, what did you think of the outcome in that one?
This is disappointing. We trained hard and focused on this first game for a while. We want to make a statement. And we were just outclassed today. Yeah, it's pretty disappointing.
Apart from the football, do you think it was a good day for the victory league?
Oh, it was a great day for the victory league. I think when you have the game, the first game was obviously two teams were expected to be at the top of the league, and they played that way, and then Rangers, obviously very fancy as well, and showed what they can do today when you let them play with the ball.